You notice on your first page, you have three rectangles, okay? And we have Brownie, Rusty, Sparky written on it. Who do you think Brownie, Sparky, Rusty are? Any idea? Who could they possibly be? Raphael? Dogs, exactly. And these are the dog pens. Does anyone know what a dog pen is? What is a dog pen? Okay. What is a dog pen? Angel?
It's where they keep their dogs when owners are not home.
Okay. So it's where they keep the dogs, correct? And what else do you use a dog pen for? Gabe?
To put your dog in when you're traveling somewhere.
Okay, there are some available that are portable and you can use them for transportation purposes, but they're mostly used for exercise purpose. Or that's an area that you're providing to a dog so that they can move around. Let's see what a dog pen looks like. For some of you who've never seen it before, it can be placed inside or outside. Okay. Okay. Do you see it? It is like an area for the dog so that they can have some exercise, still be able to walk around. And let's look at this one. Okay, this is a dog pen. And you can also have them indoors if you want your dogs inside a certain area, so that they can stay in there and they can exercise. So these are some of the pictures for a dog pen. And you have three dog pens on this sheet of paper, okay? We are going to find out the area for these three dog pens. And what you'll need today is in the box in the middle of your table group, you'll find square tiles like this that we'll be using today and figuring out how much is the area of the dog pen that Brownie has, okay? Because remember, the dog that has the greatest area is probably the happiest dog around, okay? And everyone here probably wants the bigger area, and we'll probably try to cover all of these different dog pens with these square tiles to figure out how much is the area of these dog pens. So let me show you one. Take the square tile, and you are going to completely cover Brownie's dog pen. Go ahead. Completely cover. And really, it doesn't matter what color you have. Don't try to pick one color. Just go ahead and fill up that space completely with the square tile that you have. Use any color tiles, it doesn't matter. Okay, I see a lot of you already have the first dog pen completely covered with tiles. And go ahead and count. How many tiles did you use for covering up the first dog pen? Okay. How many tiles did you use to completely cover this space, the area of this dog pen? Okay. Andrea, would you like to share how many did you use?
14.
Okay, 14 tiles. And how do you know? You counted them one by one? Okay. So does everyone agree that we have 14 tiles? Yes? Okay, did anyone use a different strategy for counting compared to what Andrea used? Did you have a different strategy that you would like to share? What did you do? Samson? So you counted the base layer, and then you added another 7 to the top. So 7 plus 7 is 14. Okay, that's another strategy to count. What did someone do something different? Let's see, Ashley.
We counted by twos.
Oh. You counted by twos? Okay, so I can see 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14. That works. Did anyone use a different strategy? Anthony.
I multiplied by 2 by 7.
You multiplied 2 by 7? Why did you do that? How did you figure out, where did you get the 7 from?
From the bottom.
From the bottom layer or the base? And where did you get the 2 from? The height, okay? So from this side. Okay, so you were saying there's 2 here and 7 here, and then you multiply the 2 to get 14. That's another strategy. So if you see, there are a lot of ways you can count and figure out the area. So now we know we can go ahead and write Brownie has 14 tiles. So that is how many tiles we use for Brownie. Go ahead and find out how many tiles we need to completely cover this space or the dog pen that Rusty has, okay? You can just take away the tiles that you have right now, okay? And you can use the same tiles and now figure out how many tiles do we need to completely cover Rusty's dog pen. Okay, I see most of you are done. Who would like to tell the class how many tiles did they use to cover up the complete space that they have for Rusty's dog pen? How many tiles did you use, Monica?
15.
And how do you know?
I did what Anthony did, because I multiplied 3 and 5.
So you did what Anthony did, so your idea was, or your strategy was similar to Anthony's? And you multiplied 3. Where did you get the 3 from?
From the top.
3 from the top. With?
With 5 from the height.
Okay, so for 5 for the height. Okay, and you got 15 tiles. Does everyone agree with the answer? Does everyone have 15 tiles, or is there anyone who has a different answer? Okay. So we all agree that the answer is 15 tiles. Did someone use a different way to figure this out? Mariah.
I got my 14 tiles from Brownie, and I put them all on Rusty, and I noticed that I needed one more, so I added one more.
Oh, so you thought, I already know that I've counted 14 tiles from here. I'm using the same number of tiles for the other dog pen, and I still have one remaining. And that's how you figured out your 15 tiles. That can be a strategy. Okay. Anyone else? Kevin.
I counted by 3s and I got 15.
Oh, so you were counting by 3s to get to 15? Okay, great. Anyone else? Anyone else wants to share something different that they tried to figure out the area of this dog pen? Lysander.
I counted by
2s. You counted by 2s? Okay, so how did we count by 2s? Let's try and do that. Why did you choose 2?
Because that was the only one I could find, I think, in my mind.
You were more comfortable using 2s? Okay, let's try and count by 2. So which way did you go first?
I did the top.
So you went 2 like this,
uh-huh.
2, and then where's your next 2 that you counted?
Sideways.
And then you went sideways, 4, and then? Back to this way, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14. Should I go to 16? Okay, so it's 14 plus 1, a little bit similar to what Mariah did, okay? And Nikki?
I counted by 5.
You counted by 5s, and which way did you go?
Sideways.
Okay, you went sideways, so it's 5, 10, 15, counting by fives. That's a good strategy. Anyone else? All right, let's go ahead and write that Rusty, the dog pen for Rusty needs 15 tiles. Okay, now go ahead and try for Sparky. Use the same tiles. Okay, who would like to share with the class how many tiles you used to cover Sparky's dog pen? How many did you use? Klein?
I counted 4 from the base.
So you counted 4 from the base. How many totaled first? Let's talk about how many did you get?
12.
You got 12 total tiles for Sparky. Okay, does everyone agree with Klein's answer?
Yes.
Okay, so let's hear about Klein's strategy. What did you use?
I counted 4 from the base.
Okay, so 4 from the base. And 3 for the height. And then what did you do? Oh, so you multiplied 4 times 3 to get 12. Okay. Did anyone use a different strategy? Monica?
I counted by 3s on the side.
Okay, so you went this way, counting by 3s to get 12. Anyone else? Raimundo?
I counted by 5s.
You counted by 5s?
By 4s.
By 4s? Okay. How did you count by fours?
Because on the bottom it had 4.
Okay.
So I said it counted by 4.
So 4, 8, 12. Okay. That works. What else? Go ahead.
I counted like here from the side by 3.
You were counting sideways and counting by 3. That's the strategy. Joanna.
I got all of them, I put them on, then I have 3 left, and I subtracted 15.
Oh, so you were using the same tiles from Rusty's dog pen, and you knew that you had 15 tiles, and you had 3 remaining tiles, so you subtracted the 3. Hey, Angel.
Counted by 6.
You counted by 6. Hey, and how did you do that?
I went sideways, and I got, if you see the 3 on the side.
So you took these 2? Okay, so you used these 6 as one group, and then you used this as another group, so you were counting by 6. That's great. All right, so I see a lot of you were able to find different strategies. Remember, in math, there are different ways you can use to solve a problem, but there's only one right answer. So let's put our answer here. Sparky's dog pen needed 12 tiles. Which one of these dog pens, which one of these dogs had the greatest area or the biggest area? Which one? Who had it? Marquise?
Rusty.
Rusty had the greatest area because he used how many tiles?
15.
Okay, and who had the smallest dog pen? Who had the smallest dog pen? Tinashe?
Sparky.
Sparky had the smallest dog pen because he used
12 tiles.
Which is the least number of tiles. He used 12 tiles. Okay, let's move on to the next page.